When the firms of an oligopoly band together and behave as a monopoly, that is collusion. When the firms collude, they have agreements not to compete. The firms agree to a specified price that will be charged and the quantity of the product that each will produce. By agreeing, as a group, to reduce output, they can charge the higher monopoly price. Firms that collude in this way have formed a cartel. The issue with such agreements is that they're inherently unstable. Once a monopolistic price is set, individual firms have incentive to cheat, to raise production above their designated level. What is the incentive to cheat? Pre-collusion, each firm has marginal revenue equal marginal cost. Post-collusion, now each firm produces a smaller quantity at a higher price. That is, now marginal revenue is greater than marginal cost. So we're no longer at the profit-maximizing level for the firm. The individual firm, then, has the incentive to alter its behavior such that marginal revenue equals marginal cost again. It will lower price slightly and sell more product. Eventually, the other partners realize that their customers are drawn away, but there's no way to openly punish the cheating firm since the entire activity is illegal. In the end, the cartel usually falls apart. Cartels are not the only way in which competition can be reduced. This is why the government also takes a hand in mergers and it has antitrust laws.